Start up stream. We got stuff to do. Stream startup. We got Chris Chan. Oh boy, let me relaunch this just to be nice and sure that Chris is ready for us. Hello everybody. Welcome to the Chris Chan stream. I cannot for the life of me remember what episode this is, but it's time for Chris Chan, whatever episode this is. Let's go ahead and start it out here. A near public apology. Boop.
Video to apologize for the last three videos of which I uploaded addressed only to the three individuals. You see, amongst two out of three, they were wearing masks, and it just became very suspicious to me.
Mm-hmm.
And they were trying to get some trust from me so easily, but I don't give my trust away very easily. So I said,
can we all hear that one more time, please? Please?
I don't give my trust away very easily.
And just one more time in slow motion so we can all just remember. Let's turn on the captions. I'm sure those are going to help too. Let's go ahead and just put that on to point 5.
I don't give my trust away very easily.
Yeah, even the closed captioning knows what he's saying there. Ladies and gentlemen, that's some bullshit.
So I said what I said, only
Chris gives out his,
did not believe them at all.
Gives that out right quick, without even thinking.
And, to anybody who misinterpreted the,
is that a helicopter over there?
That,
just hanging?
I apologize.
I can't tell, it's so blurry.
Who saw that and got that impression. And also, I apologize for the inconvenience of losing my previous YouTube account.
Oh, and I apologize to everybody that the stream was a little late today. I was a bit incapacitated, so I was not here to do the stream. But, you know, I said a couple hours, and it's been, yeah, I mean, I said a couple hours, and that was one, two, three. That was 4 hours ago. That's a couple, right?
Yeah. Privacy again.
I apologize again.
Playing the hacker. So
I can tell what most of this is. Transformers, video games, the shrine to Megan Schroeder, that's totally
again,
not creepy. Lego Quickville. Oh, is that a piece of paper hanging there? I think it's a piece of paper, actually.
And I'll get back things that were lost the past weekend. Thank you.
Ooh. I picked a good time to pause it. I've always wondered what the smell of this room would be, but could you imagine the fact that this fucking fan is pushing just the stink everywhere? Ah, oh, Chris in public. Ooh, tainting public property. Whoa. Ooh boy. Well, I'm happy to have you back here, Sergeant Blue. This kid's over here like, what the fuck is going on? Copyright. Put your name over there, you're taking up so much room! Right? Like, he'll go outside and deface public property with his filth, but he won't, you know, play Pokemon Go. Nah, dude, he's playing Pokemon Go right there, see? He's got his Pokemon lunchbox ready to go. Is a nice... Is a nice... Something. Nice and good. Can we all read that, ladies and gentlemen? Christian Weston Chandler is a nice and good man. Luckily this was erased after.
Okay, let me take a picture.
Did that say dingus? I think that said dingus. Chris in public, ladies and gentlemen. Fire away, Chris, do it! Fire away! Fire away! He's not air guitar, he's playing Guitar Hero. Of course. The real Chris has died. I don't think there was a regular Chris before this. Yeah, have you guys seen the new Barbara Chandler videos? Chris is actually using his mom to beg for money now. And it's really disgusting, in my opinion. I'm pretty sure he made her read on a script. Woo! Look at him jiggle! Look at him jiggle! Woo! Chris, go! Encore! Oh my god! That lady's like, I gotta get the fuck out of here. We gotta go. We gotta go now. This lady over here is just like, can I just die? Hello, Ender Doctor. I'm glad to have you early on the stream. Hello, Senior Burrito Face. Nice to see you. Yeah, Chris has been a bit more active on Facebook lately, asking for donations. And by asking for donations, I mean pretty much at this point, it's less donations and more... I need money for Lego, give me money for Lego. My lord. This lady just came here to enjoy some food, and she's just like... The waitress is like, would you like some cyanide? And she's like, yes, please. Yes, please, I would like some. Can we get that one more time? Can we get that one more time, please? The classic Chris Chandler. This is one of my favorite lines from Chris.
All female hands on me.
One more time. Actually, let's do that with the... oh, there's no closed captioning.
All female hands on me.
Actually, wait, the song was about to do that. Oh, yeah! Okay, let's go back here. Let me explain to you guys what this video is. Let me go ahead and just get the title. Woo!
Oh, yeah!
Alright! Alright, guys, let me look at the chat here. Nothing like watching some sauna too, right? Yeah, Barbara looks really dead in the videos coming up. We'll get to them eventually, but Barbara does not look healthy in the recent Chris Chan videos. I don't think she's going to be alive for much longer, and that's going to be sad to happen, you know, because I guess a person's going to die, but also it's going to be some huge Chris Chan developments. But you know, that's going to happen. So, let's talk about this. So, this is Christian Weston Chandler rolling and trolling. Now, a lot of people like to think, what if Chris was actually some elaborate troll, right? What if Chris is some elaborate troll and he bamboozled us into a snafu, right? For all this time. Chris made this video to say to everyone, yeah, you've been bamboozled. I showed you. You know, I got you good, guys. You don't even know. So Chris made this video to sort of say that. And the thing is, we know that he's obviously not, you know, a troll. First of all, he's not smart enough to do that. Second of all, there's evidence of him being like this in high school. Also in this video, he says very clearly, I'm not autism. I work a job to pay for my family. The thing is, we have records of what he spends his money on, so no, he does not work a 9-to-5 job to support his family. And you can clearly hear that he has autism in this video. But this video is just amazing to me. It's one of the few videos where Chris has editing, and I believe there's a random man filming it for Chris, and I don't know who this man is. There's another man that shows up in a video after this one, and I think it may be him. I'm not quite sure who he is. I'm pretty sure he was the one who edited this. But my favorite thing about this, other than the whole thing, is Chris's outfit is quite lovely. So now you guys sort of understand what this is. This is Chris trying to say that he was in fact trolling everyone, when really he's not, of course, we all know that. So let's go ahead and watch this and enjoy it, because, oh! Oh yeah! That transition. Oh yeah, he also pitched up his voice to make himself sound, like, deeper. These are, this is a fake tattoo sleeve. Some business. Just keep on sighing ahead. Got places to go, gotta follow my rainbow. Best stream I've seen on YouTube? Well, thank you, good sir. Thank you, Lord of Dango. Any name that has Lord in it, I like. Those damn dirty trolls. I'm glad that people enjoy these Chris Jan streams. Pupper. All 5 feet of it.
Give me the liberty to know, to utter, and to argue according to conscience for all liberty.
He looked thinner. Yeah, this video makes a good job of taking flattering angles for the most part. Whew. Hello, darkness, my old friend. You guys stayed up all night for this? Well, thank you. Oh, there you go. Let's go back. You can see the guy for like a second. You see him for like a second. There he is. There's the guy right here. He looks relatively normal. He's got a watch, I think. He's got glasses. Thank you guys for waiting for the stream. I'm sorry it's late, but I was a bit predisposed. Dude, waiting for the elevator is so intense. Right? They picked some good times to stop. This guy looks so normal. I mean, he's got a shitty haircut. It looks like a shitty bowl haircut. But, you know, what's he doing with Chris, you know? Looks like a 90s music video. Yeah, it looks shitty enough.
So, how do you feel about President Obama and his economic policies?
I like it. He's done a smash-up job with it.
A smash-up job. Pay attention very closely to what... I'm gonna not talk too much because I love this video so much. Pay very close attention to what Chris says here. Because every single question he answers using, like, a quote from Family Guy or like South Park or something. Just pay attention.
And giving everybody the bang for their buck.
How do you feel about President Obama's foreign policies with countries like Iran and Iraq?
Yeah, I think he's doing okay, you know, establishing good communications and giving them what they require. Yeah, I think he's doing a very good job with his foreign policies.
President Obama, being a family man, what is your opinion on his character?
I think he's a regular stand-up family guy.
Yup. He's a family guy. Yup. I'm gonna get a copyright strike from this video, I swear to God. Look at those sleeve tattoos. You like that? You like that sleeve tattoo? I'm pretty sure he got that from buying a Rock Band game. He looks like Smash Mouth singer in this video. That's great.
It's been in the family for generations. The only generation that has not been able to run it is the one that went on to a singing career.
Lel.
All right, well, since the bar law has been repealed, the drinking law, this year is the first bar to open up. The Latcha in the city of Quickville. Also goes by the nickname of...
I like how every single transition is different. So if you've noticed, every single transition is different, and one thing that you learn in editing is that you should either keep most of your transitions the same, or just, like, don't have them be obnoxious like this. So don't put heart transitions in your videos, boys and girls. Pro tip. Yeah, you finally made it to a stream. Welcome, my friend. It is nice to have you here. It is nice to have new people in my streams. Honestly, it is.
He sacrificed his life in an assassination attempt from me. And it is doubly honored in downtown Quickville. We build this building.
This half-completed building that looks like garbage. Right? It looks like fourth graders using PowerPoint. I'm waiting for Chris to just, like, shoot across the screen and do, like, a loop-de-loop. That's what everybody fucking does in PowerPoint when they learn how to do that. Oh, this is Chris yelling out at trolls. Yeah, good job there.
Hey, Davante, you wish you were as cool.
Do I think Chris could have turned out normal? I think if he had completely different parents, I think he would have. If he had completely different parents, I think maybe. But at the same time, I don't know.
Not reporting for Space Channel 9. Is that you in that picture? Hey, Cosmos, you wish that I could feel you. Anthony Sullivan.
Baby's first edits. Tony, did you notice my Cherry Cola JoJo Black Sonichu comment? I don't. Did you post it in this stream, or are you just saying in general? I don't remember that. I apologize.
You don't like my beer so much, I'll tell you much. It was a present from Uncle Scrotor.
Scrotor?
Some people have oily skin. It doesn't mean their hygiene is bad.
Yeah, it does.
How about I rub you all over my face?
Yeah, it means that you don't wash yourself properly, actually.
Hey, double CD. Yeah, Robotech era is over. Gundam overshadowed it. Quit lurking in these shadows and step up and be a real troll.
My god.
Hey, Rockman and up. Stop dissing this chick. Man up, will you?
That zoom. His facial hair looks like he shaved it right in the middle. It looks bad. Hello, Honey Sempy.
What's the deal with that?
Right? He is early 2000s. He is like, fuck, it's like I'm watching a cutscene for Tony Hawk Pro Skater 2 or something, I swear to god.
That's not all. I hit that. Like the fists of an angry god.
Yeah, we're just gonna go ahead and play that one more time, please. And I wanna turn on the closed captioning for this.
I hit that. Like the fists of an angry god.
An electric company! I'll hit that shit like the fist of an electric company. Woo! He's talking to trolls. Calling them out, really. These zooms are ridiculous. These like transitions are great. Quality meme lord.
Hey, I'm not near side.
Oh, this part is great. Watch this editing. This is like some Marvel movie shit. This is good. This is like Iron Man's helmet. Ooh. Ooh. It was in the comments from the previous Christian stream? I probably did, but that was a really long time ago, so I can't quite remember. I apologize.
Yeah, they're not really care much from, ever since the movie, he's always hanging around with Sam.
Guys, keep in mind he's not wearing the Sonichu medallion during any of this video, so he's not true and honest. He's lying. He's lying through all of this.
Forty hours. This has all been a trick. You have been trolled.
Uh-huh. I like how it peels his face away. Oy. Follow me. Oh! Follow me. My goodly goodness. And the silly trolls everywhere for the many lols you have provided. Yup! Yup! We've been trolled, guys. Yup. He's a fucking liar. He doesn't have his medallion on. That was all a load of bullshit.
Hey y'all, just checking in again.
Just not having my lip sync correctly.
Uploaded with the truths at the end. Those truths were lies. Yeah, I'm not supporting my family. I don't have a job. So there. And I am high functionally autistic, and I'm nearsighted. Still a virgin.
Hello, Nicholas.
So there you go.
How are you douching around town if you work 40 hours? I mean, he's got some time in there for douching sometimes. I just imagine him having a douche up his ass the whole time. What is up with this volume? Can you speak up? Ah, since you can't really hear what he's talking about, this begins the part where Chris has to deal with another guy on YouTube making videos about Chris where he pretends to be him. He wears Chris's striped shirt, except his is brown, and he has a medallion made of paper. This is liquid Chris, and this is solid Chris, I believe. And Chris, when he makes this video, posts it on his IBA Chandler account, and people made fun of that name and started calling him Ian Brandon Anderson. So, yeah, that's Liquid Chris. This is solid. This is Enter Liquid Chris. We will, in fact, not be watching any of Liquid Chris's videos because those are not Chris Chan videos. Please do not ask me to watch those. We will not be going through those just Chris Chan videos. None of his, because, I mean, that's his stuff. That's not mine. So, I'm just letting you guys know. My lord, I can't even hear him. I have it max, I swear. How does Chris release his comics? He draws them on paper, scans them into the computer, and then puts them on whatever website he's currently hosting them on. Liquid Chris is best Chris. Oh yeah, the best part about this is that they do a SingStar challenge. The SingStar challenge is my favorite shit. Me and Casey made sweet passionate love, Mr. Ian Brandon Anderson. What's funny about Liquid Chris, the guy Chris is yelling about very quietly right now, is that Liquid Chris, let me turn that on, maybe it'll help. It can't even hear him. Liquid Chris actually went unnoticed by Chris for a long time, and then all of a sudden, Chris just started yelling, the SingStar challenge? Okay. Let me... Oh, this is great. You guys ready for this? You ready for the copyright strikes? The other Chris, Liquid Chris, Chris and him had a singing competition to determine who was the real Christian Weston Chandler. So, they both sang at each other. And whoever had the best singing was crowned the defining Chris. Yeah, he's doing real bad with his money.
It's okay to be gay. It's a choice to poison the gay way.
Chris is physically in pain to say gay. He's pretending that he's in pain, at least.
It's okay to be gay.
Yep. Someone convinced him to be trans, essentially, so he's trans now. Yeah, Chris can grow facial hair, albeit very shitty facial hair. Sounds like Yoda. I mean, kinda. Sounds like a drunkish Yoda. Yeah, I think Chris with facial hair is the most unattractive Chris, really. What is this voice? Chris doesn't want to use his regular voice because he wants to pretend that it's not him in this video. Hence the voice. You have a daddy stash? Dude, my mustache, I like my mustache, right? It's okay to be gay. He's not wearing the medallion, though, so he's lying. It's not okay to be gay, I'm sorry. Jacked off. Pick up the salt, boys. That's what he said. Release your load, bro. I just lost my boner again. Oh, you mean your boner was replaced by a better boner, right? Like a harder one? You went from a chub to a hardy in 2 seconds, right? All Chris's are unattractive? Oh yeah, I mean, of course. Ooh, boy. Bust a nut. Nook. It's Irish Cream in the chat. Should have gone all out. If he's not wearing the medallion. Oh, you mean he should have just not worn clothes? I got a super boner? Jeez. My god, he's pretending like he's in physical pain from saying gay. Those sweet air shots.
This game made me come 5 times in 13 minutes. You gotta try first before you jerk off. Yeah.
That's every porn ad ever. And then they'll use like a gif of like Overwatch porn and be like,
this is a game where you can fuck cute grills. Yeah.
My lord. Chris's only weakness is the concept of homosexuality. Did you guys know that it's actually canon that Sonatu is deathly allergic to pickles? That if Sonatu comes in contact with a pickle, that he gets an allergic reaction and could die? That's an actual thing that's canon. Chris said so. Oh, and he redoes the song. And he redoes it with gusto! Fuck yeah, dude! As well as the private villa of corrupted citizens. This is a legit one. It's time, boys. This whole premise is rather Jack and Sam. What does that even mean? The word is stupid, not gay, so cut it out. Oh, he's in disguise here, so we don't know it's him.
It's okay to be gay. Woo! Choice.
Yeah, enjoy my copyright strike. It's coming. Am I a member of the Villa of Corrupted Citizens? I mean, probably. I'm sure I've got my membership card lying around. Oh, look at that gusto! He's going straight to Vegas, straight to Hollywood. Woo! Where would he even get a kilt? Where did he get a kilt? Or is that a skirt? Where did he get that blue hat? And that... What is this? What the fuck am I seeing? This is a Chris Chan stream. This is just normal Chris. You're all gonna die, buckaroos. I'm sorry. Copyright strike inbound. Ugh. Chris looks somewhat skinnier in this one. If only because black is a slimming color on people. Thanks for the nightmares. You are very welcome, my friend. Death won't take Chris. Oh. I think what you want to say, Derp, is that Chris has got some sweet moves and you're learning some. I mean, yeah, Chris is on a government watch list. He's on the tugboat list. You have made it to the stream, my friend. He's wearing a mustache, nose, glasses disguise, so nobody knows who it's him. This is how you get the babes. If you want to get some cutie patooties, you do this. I love the dance.
With the boys in a gay way.
Woo! 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 Yeah, Chris wasn't allowed on American Idol because he was too good. Like, it would be like putting a professional boxer up against a baby. It just wasn't acceptable. Does Chris live with his parents? Yes, he does. He still does, actually. What did you miss, Fat Cat? Well, we're about 30 minutes in, and we have now entered the Liquid Chris saga. I am on Eastern Standard Time. He's like 37. Oh. My god. How much does Chris weigh? I'm gonna say over 200 by a lot. Them dance moves. You were wrong. Alright, more copyright strikes! Fuck yeah, dude! Gimme that! I want it! I feel it! I need it! Gimme that cup! I'll sing along too! Fuck it, I'll do it. Shit. I need a fucking lyric list. Where's the fucking lyric list? You wonder how you keep going. Think of all the things that really matter. Alright, hold on. And the chances you burn. Hold on. Stanbush lyrics. Full lyrics on Google Play. Alright, I got this shit. Heaven only knows what you might find. Alright. Dead up elite. What the fuck was that? Can't survive. I'm gonna do it in 50 different voices.
You hold the future in your hands.
Woo!
Dare! Dare to keep all your dreams alive.
It's time to take a stand.
You can win if you dare!
Alright, time for a new voice. We're at a new paragraph.
Break your spirit and keeping you down. Seems like it's been forever. Ever. There's another voice if you'll just hear it. Saying it's the last time.
I can't see the comments, by the way, because I'm looking at the lyrics.
There were never. Never. Of the darkness, you stumble into the light. Fighting for the things you know are right. Dare to keep if you can't survive.
You are the best! Oh, I said the wrong line. Damn it. Dare to keep your dreams alive. I was right, there is shit on the screen.
And you can win if you dare.
Oh shit, they're getting frisky over there. That's enough, I can't sing any more of this or I'm gonna die. What the fuck, dude? That's enough of this. I'm dying, help me. The cancer's seeping into my body. Ugh. Get out your lighters, boys and girls. Must be the work of enemy stando. The user must be nearby.
You hold the future in your
hand. I think this is it. You can't hear Chris or you can't hear me. I can fix either or. Is it this? Is that better?
Why? Why am I dying?
K, Can you call me Tony Senpai? You guys can call me Tony Senpai, Daddy Works. People like to call me Daddy for some reason. Don't die, Daddy, please. I won't die, I promise. Both. Fix it all. 33 buckaroos in the stream! If you guys didn't know, I call people in my streams buckaroos. Oh my god, Chris is giving me the hot voice cummies. That is not a comment you should ever post, but I'm glad you did. Give Daddy O your meme. Ooh! Look at how tired he gets. He's tired after humping for about 20 seconds. It's really great. 34 now when we got Big Daddy Deadpool in here. Buckle up, buckaroos. It's time to get fucked. Damn, it's been like 20 seconds. He's already he's tired. Yes, thank you, random thing here. These are pictures of Chris that he put onto his PlayStation. Is it plugged in? Yeah, it is. Chris needs this PlayStation to record the video he's currently making. He's fucking the recording device. Why does he hate the Xbox? He just hates it for elitist reasons. He really has no reason, to be honest. This is not okay. I'm just gonna go ahead. How we could do it any better? Well, you could be less tired. For all you lovely buckaroos out there, remember, if you ever... It happens to everyone every now and again, if you ever just can't get it up, or you're a woman and you're not wet enough, and you need something to just bring you over the edge. Just take one look at this video right here. A good 20 seconds. 10 seconds if you're an early bird who gets that worm. Just enough of this and you'll be set to go. You will be set to fuck! Woo! I love all the shit hanging off of his wall. I don't know what this is. It's just a straight up ball with an... It's just an eyeball, I guess. I don't know. Please, Cthulhu, help me. Are you mostly a PC gamer? I am indeed. I am a PC gamer, really. I own older consoles, but I'm primarily a PC gamer. By primarily, I mean I'd say about 98% of what I play is PC games. The yellow tint is back, yeah. Did Daddy cash in the suck yet? No, I haven't. I haven't cashed in that suck, Romina. Let me go ahead and pause that since nothing is really happening. For those of you who don't know, I will do one thing. And I will, every single Chris-chan stream, you guys can have one request for something. I will go really close to the mic. I'll say, suck thick. I'll do some ASMR. I'll do one request. That is all you get. Just one, so you better make it count. So if you would like me to do something into the mic, pretty much it's whoever does the first request will get it. Or if I see something really funny, then I'll do it and just cash it in for you guys. And you guys get one per stream, that's it. One per stream. So. Why are you a part of the PC Master Race? How could you? Because I'm not going to get that PlayStation. Daddy, please say Bergie. What's a Bergie? Can I die, Daddy?
Am I dead yet?
I mean, essentially. Daddy, say cutiest patootiest. Daddy, shoot me. Say kawaii. Scratch your balls against the mic. I don't think I can do that one. It'd be too loud. Pony up, Daddy. So many requests. Do a prayer to Orgasmo. I think I got this. Lucky, my pupper, would you like to be in the stream too? You're always in my stream. Kill me. I say kill me enough. That's not even worth a request because I just always do it. Oh, I don't have water on standby. You always gotta have water when you're watching Chris-chan because you get dehydrated from this shit. You're all just the cutiest, patootiest little buckaroos I've ever seen out there, and I'm just gonna go right up to you. I'm just gonna...
Thank you. Thank you for coming to the stream. Please, have a lovely 5 more minutes of Christian humping that PlayStation sensually. Kawaii.
There we go. Thickville. Rip doggo. Daddy, please say Christian. Use love, Questo. I'd be a cat reincarnated? Why? Give me my PlayStation account! I am moist. I just came. You came into the stream at a weird time, Napkin, let me tell you. That voice, though. Chad Warden would be proud. Yeah, he would. I'm sure Chad Warden jerked to this. Daddy, I'm blushing. I'm too young for this.
What are we gonna do on the couch, Kimochi? Ah, pump!
Why is he doing this? Oh, sure, let me go ahead and explain to you. So his PlayStation accounts were hacked again, and they told him he could have the accounts back if he humped his PlayStation. Pretty self-explanatory. This will be punishments for my future children, dude. I'm not gonna have children. Children are awful. Could we call Chris a fuckboy? I don't think I'd call him a fuckboy. Call him an idiot. Maybe not a fuckboy. Hello, Ghosty. When did he have a beard? Yeah, he went through having a goatee for a little while. I love you. I love you. Thanks, Patrick. I'm a gun. A slow gun. I mean, yeah, you're gonna die from watching these streams. Why is he fucking it? So he can get his PlayStation accounts back. Sing Bloody Stream? Dude, I don't know how to sing Bloody Stream. I can sing the English version of Bloody Stream. That's only like a minute.
From the darkness, strong and silent.
Yeah, I can sing that one.
Like heroes in the night, they break the dawn. Hungry and violent.
Yeah, I can do that one. I can sing that one. That's all I can sing. This is just straight 8 minutes of me watching Chris fuck a PlayStation. I'm sorry that, like, I don't know what to do here, guys.
Jack Thaddeus, give me.
And the rope is too big. Get more rope. Have you seen the Food Wars JoJo reference? I haven't. Can you stream Hoonie Pop? I've already streamed Hoonie Pop. I don't think I'm gonna stream it again. At least not for a while. Why does he always have so much stuff in his room? Because he's an absolute hoarder. I think he's a legit hoarder, which is in fact sad, because hoarders are very sad. Yeah, his goatee makes him look like a really big neckbeard, to be honest. First time I've been on a live stream. How late am I? You are about 43 minutes and 11 seconds late. Sorry, my friend. I'm surprised he's wearing pants. Yeah, I thought he'd probably put on less, you know, clothes, like undies. My lord, I'm a little hard from this. Ugh. I need to get as skilled at Hoonie Pop as you. Get the fuck out of here, Dash, with your fucking 5,000 accounts. I know it's you. You're gonna be put on timeout. Will I stream anything else after this? If you guys would like, I could stream after this. I didn't think I would stream after this, but I mean, if you guys are up for it, I could. That's all up to you, really. Yeah, you can find certain Chris Chan videos on porn websites, the ones where he's actually nude and fucking blow up dolls. We will, of course, not be streaming that on YouTube. Oh, that's nice of you. Thank you, Fat Cat. No, Tony, baby, please. Don't worry, I'm not gonna put you on timeout, Dash. Why don't you just go back to your other account? Why are you trying to be a sneaky snake? Why are you trying to sneak around me? Do you think I'm a dumb? What are you doing here? Come on now. I know it's you. Yeah, can we just... Yeah, Chris just randomly just starts singing halfway through this. From exhaustion. He fucks this thing for 8 minutes.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, wouldn't you want this specimen of a man to be your boyfriend? Tony, please.
I am damn straight. Damn rumors on the internet from damn trolls. Make the mockery out of me and everything I do. That's brought me down to good drawing.
Chris randomly starts singing, oh god. Didn't you see the name of my account? It's totally not Dash. Get out of here, you goof. You goober. Tony, these streams are the best of my Saturdays. Oh, thank you. That's very nice of you to say. Boyfriend, no way, no way. I think you need a new one. Hey, you. Oh, Lord. I shouldn't know those songs, but I do. How long is this going? I do Chris Chan streams for an hour and a half. And we're 45 minutes in. We're halfway through.
You're so fine. I want your mind. You're so delicious.
Essentially.
I think about you all the time. You're so addictive.
Delicious.
When he's about to nut and he starts singing. Did Dane see that video? I don't know. Dane hasn't really watched that many Chris Chan videos, to be honest. Fucking Megan. No, I'm sorry. Sorry, Ivy. So whatever, and you can do so much better. Yeah, there's like 5 copyright strikes on this video.
And that's what everyone's talking about.
I would hate that, Chris. You'd rather I learn JoJo themes? I know a bunch of them. I just can't do them by heart. Oh boy, 3 a.m. Watch Tony streams. I'm sorry that it's late today, guys.
Oy.
Why does Chris act like a woman? Someone told him to get in touch with his feminine side, and he took that way over the top. That's literally it.
Even when you look away, I know you think of me. I know you talk about me all the time, again and again.
Oy.
So come.
I gotta learn all those JoJo themes. I love JoJo.
Make your old one disappear. I don't wanna hear you say.
Did we watch the video where he talks about rolling his tongue while eating her out? I think that was a couple streams ago. How could you, Daddy? How could you? Are those the girls in the photos mentioned in Sauna 2? Yeah, the girls in these pictures are what Chris thinks they look like, really. These are what he thinks.
I think we should get together now. And that's
what is this dad in there? I could not tell you.
Hey, you, I don't like your boyfriend. Hey, no way, I think you need a new one. Hey, you, I could be your boyfriend.
Chris Levine, anyone?
No.
Is that anything new for Chris? No, not in the slightest. Did you draw the fan art of the Gengar? I did see that. That was the newest one on the Steam page. Oh, thank you, Romina. That's very nice of you. I'm always happy to know that you guys are liking the streams. These are some great streams. These are some great moves in editing. Is he showing fan art at the end? I don't think so. Right? People say white guys can't dance? He's dancing right here. Am I gonna show fan art at the end? Oh, you were asking me. Yes, I will show fan art at the end of this stream. I will tell you guys how we're gonna do that when I get there. The last 15 or so minutes will be me showing fan art. So. Hello, Rage Sub.
Hey, you, I could be your boyfriend.
Is this the most people I've had in a stream? Nah, dude, I've had 90 people in a stream once. One of my Chris Chan streams had 90-ish people in it at a time. That was really cool. I usually don't get very many people in my streams. I don't get very many people watching me, which I don't mind, but... You know, I don't really care to have tons of people. It's less about having people for me, in terms of just sheer number. It's more about having people enjoy the content, to be honest. But I've had way more than 41. I need sleep. Go to bed, my bud. How much did I miss? All of it. Get out of here. You've missed about 50 minutes.
First read the lyrics. I was being blackmailed into doing this.
I felt queasy from the first time I looked at the very first line.
Oh, thank you, Napkin, and thank you, Fat
damn
Cat.
Dirty.
It's very nice of you.
But then later, a friend made me realize, a friend told me that it was originally done as a mockery by the damn top boy. A mockery. So I went
right? To his beard is so gross.
My own spin-off of Monty Python's Flying Circus. So therefore, when I was saying it's okay to be gay, I was
which enemy stand would Chris have? He wouldn't have anything because he sucks shit.
One reason why I put that message in front of the video. You know,
well, I'm glad that you can come out of your shell on my streams, my friend. I like when you guys talk on my stream. You guys are real vocal. It's really nice. His beard looks like a coconut. That is a fantastic observation. Oh shit. Daddy, don't yell. Why is Daddy yelling? I'm pretty sure Chris is Guy Fieri. Have you ever seen him in the same room together? No.
But anyway, also, to prove another point, that I am indeed the real Christian Weston Chandler, and that I am not that damn fucking imposter.
These streams are making your summer. Well, I'm glad.
I want to show you a history. A close-up.
Mom, why is Dad yelling?
History. Let's have a look in here, shall we?
His beard is even symmetrical.
Yes. The infamous classic.
This is where he tries to prove that he's the actual Kristen Weston Chandler and not that other guy. Liquid Chris. How loud is Chris on my end? He's loud enough. Is he too quiet? Do you want me to raise his volume? Chris's videos are always all over the place with volume. If you guys need me to change it at any point, just please shout it out. Chris lives in Flavortown. His room is actually Flavortown, if you guys didn't know. If you want a one-way ticket express to Flavortown, it's here, Branchland Court.
And I did an awesome fucking job.
Who needs ice cream when you have Tony streams? I got ice cream in my mini fridge right next to me. It's rainbow sherbet, really. Hello, George. Jump ship faster than a man on the Titanic. Glad to be on a less political stream. Oh, dude, don't worry about it. My streams are not too political. I mean, on the occasion, I'll tell a story about social justice warriors, which is kind of funny because they're, like, social justice warriors are at my college, and they're always doing crazy shit. Occasionally, I'll make a comment about Trump or Hillary because, you know, that's really funny to talk about, but, like, honestly, don't worry about politics here. Please. It's all about Chris and lols when we do Chris Chan streams and when we're playing video games. It's 90%. It's okay. It's 50% game, 50% JoJo. I swear.
Amy has a red headband. Rosie has white.
Right? They're totally different, right?
Has stripes.
Totally different.
Does not. Blue and fire engine red are the favorite.
No City Escape Kazoo version. I might as well just start placing Kazoo versions on everything. Can't stump the Chan.
Now.
Can't Fran the Chan, fam. We got 100% spicy memes. You smoke those memes so hard on my channel. My channel, you smoke these memes. You inject one meme into your system and oof. You're dank for the rest of the day. You're dank for the rest of the day, my nigga. 50% drinking tea out of a cum-filled tea kettle. I can't believe you remember that. The fact that you guys remember the stories I tell is hilarious.
There you are.
Even with this poor art style, they all look the same, right?
I'm not machine. It's a world door. It's easy to clean, just wash it, wash.
I gotta do the Stardust Crusaders Kazoo version. I should. When there's another, like, thing where he's fighting. Whenever Chris does fighting or, like, intense movement on his videos, I always put Kazoo for, like, JoJo. We spoke of top waifu Dio.
I eventually conquered the courage.
Why shower when you can just be fucking disgusting? Dude, you need to have. Not even your strongest potions are gonna save you.
I wish I had in real life.
He wished that she existed so he could have sex with her.
Where's Bumblebee?
Tony, I want to send Tampax Pearl to you. Romina, like, I love you. Don't get me wrong, like, you're in a lot of my streams. I love people who come to my streams all the time, but I don't want your used Tampax Pearl. Like, my sponsor, first of all, for those of you who don't know, my sponsor, coming to you live right here on Corrupted Gaming Show, Tony Rivera.
My sponsor is Tampax Pearl for when you got a cream in your gooch and you just got to get that cream out, Tampax Pearl, please. And when you need, when the pearl is too much, when the pearl is not enough because you have too much cream, just get the Medicil-medicated wipes. Medicil-medicated wipes that you can get that at any of your local Walgreens and or CVS. Please, Tampax Pearl and Medicil-medicated wipes for when your gooch needs to get the stank out of there. When the stanky dank memes are too stanky for your gooch. And you can use it to wipe your ass and or your penis too. I'm just recommending the gooch because that's our main demographic.
I'll go play catch.
See you all next time.
And dear kitty misses you too. Very much so.
Ooh. Ooh, bye. I need your most strongest Tampax potion, Zella. Walgreens employee. Hey Tony, long time watcher, first time stream participator. What the fuck did I walk into? Oh, well, it is nice to know that you are a repeat viewer. This is my live stream of Chris Chan videos. I do them every Saturday at 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, except today we're a little late because I due to personal issues. But I always do them on Saturday, I try. So it is nice to have you in my Chris Chan videos. Thank you for joining us.
My Tampax is too absorbent for you, traveler. They'd absorb the entire Indian Ocean, let alone your hairy vagina.
Why is the word gooch so funny? I don't know. Gooch is a funny word.
Nobody else could ever have the.
My Tampax is too absorbent for you, traveler.
Wow, he recovered quick.
My lord.
Too bad was never just out.
Okay, can I just say that this is one of my favorite drawings that Chris has done of himself. I love this picture right here. Love it. Him? It's great. He's using too much Tampax in this in this one. It looks like he's peeing his pants actually.
Michael Snyder. Why?
Gooch. How many Chris Chan streams will there even be? That depends on how long it takes me to get through all of his videos. I really couldn't tell you, to be honest. A lot, I guess.
Hey Joe, what do you know?
What's funny about this guy, this is a drawing of Joe, a guy Chris knew in high school, and he draws him like hideously disgusting and way more unattractive, I say with air quotes, unattractive compared to Chris. The funny thing is that pictures of this guy, he had a crystal clear face. And he was a very handsome guy. Chris just wants to make himself look better.
Heard from you a long time. How have you been? Hope you found yourself your female sweetheart.
Kyrie, I know you want to be on the stream, but stop being a weenie. Please. Kyrie, please. I apologize if you guys can hear like a scratching sound. That's my chinchilla, because she wants to be noticed.
Gucci Gooch.
You guys get my new perfume brand? It's coming out. Oh! Nothing is fucking happening right now in this, so let me go ahead and explain to you guys one thing about my streams. You probably noticed on the bottom of the screen, I put, there's now text on the left that says, you know, come join us in the stream, come join us in the whatever, there's a donate button, let me explain that. So first is my Facebook group. If you guys are not in it, you can join it. The Facebook group is mostly run by Dane. I, of course, read everything there, but if somebody responds, it is usually Dane who responds to those. If I respond to something on the Facebook or post something there, I will go ahead and just say, I'll tag it with my name. Next is the Steam group, games on Steam. If you guys post it, if you guys post, join the Steam group, anybody can just join it. You can post whatever you want there. You can do discussions, fan art on Steam. If you guys want to friend me on Steam from there, you can, go for it. So that's another thing. The Discord right next to that on the bottom right. Bottom left is Steam group, top left is Facebook, bottom right is the Discord. The Discord is kind of like a permanent Skype channel with chat rooms. That you guys can use to talk to each other and talk about Corrupted Gaming Show stuff if you want, post pictures, videos. And right above that, top right, last one, is the PayPal button if you guys would like to donate money so that I could buy more Chipotle, so that I can have the form-fitting body, so that I can be chunky like Chris, so I can be thick. You guys can go ahead and if you donate something and then let me know it was you, I could mention it in a video if you like. So go ahead and do whatever you want with any of those groups, you guys. It is all up to you. I like to throw those out there in my Chris Chan streams because they usually have the most amount of people watching. So if you guys want to join those, go ahead. Go for it.
Susan?
I'm going to make Kyrie stop making sounds.
I love you, Rosie.
I love you too, Sonny. Oh, by the way, you didn't think Sanji and I were just living together the whole time. We got married March 17, 2006 at Angelica's church. We kept our marriage outside of the comic pages, as well as our children, which we have three of, two Rosies and a Sonny.
So I looked over at Lucky and I was like, where's my dog? He crawled into a box.
We're staying offline.
He's not even, he's a small pupper and he crawled into a box. He's just sleeping in a box right now. I don't know what he's doing. Why are you a hipster that eats Chipotle? You want me to be honest? I hate Chipotle. I hate Chipotle. Like, my parents and my sister were like, where do you guys want to eat? My sister's like, Chipotle, I love it there. And I'm like, no. And they're like, well, where do you want to eat, Tony? And I'm like, can I just have Taco Bell instead? Because I hate Chipotle a lot. If I eat Chipotle, I get the worst shits. But if I eat Taco Bell, I don't get any shits. It's weird. Yeah, Lucky thinks he's Metal Gear. He heard that we're going into the Liquid Chris saga, so he wants to be Metal Gear. Lucky is the greatest pupper. You like Taco Bell? Dude, I'll eat a Doritos Locos taco. Taco Bell is cheap as fuck. Also, the Taco Bell in my town has a game you can play to win free tacos, and I always win free tacos when I go to Taco Bell. I don't pay for half my tacos when I go there. They actually had to put a limit on it because I would go there every week and leave without paying for food. They had to put a sign up, and they told me the next time I walked in, this is for you, bud. Where you have to buy at least like $2 worth of food or else you can't play the game. Oh my god. Do you make money anywhere besides YouTube? Yeah, when I'm at college, I work on the campus doing environmental work. I'm an environmental quality assistant, which means I run all of the events. I make sure that there's zero waste. I collect all the recycling bins. I do the compost there. I do shit like that. So that's my job there. When I'm here for summer in Connecticut, I do random jobs. I could do anything from teaching to working at a dog place. It's really inconsistent when I come back. But I don't really get money from YouTube, to be honest. Here's the thing. I make less money doing streams than I would making just like regular Let's Plays. But to be honest, I just enjoy doing streaming more, so... It's, in case you're wondering. Time for more copyright strikes! Yeah, dude! Oh yeah, I was a director, but that wasn't a job. Irish Cream, I was a director in college, I directed a play. I took a directing class and directed a play. So that was cool. Dude, I wish I worked at a place that sells anime and Hello Kitty stuff. That'd be a great job. Yay! Yeah, you're in the stream, Max Metal Knight! Nice to have you here. Yeah, $20 every other month, guys. That's how much I make from YouTube. I make $20 every other month, in case you guys are wondering how much I make. And I make even less with these streams. Let me put it to you this way. I make, like, zero money from this. But I do them because I love them. Not to, like, make myself sound better, but... You guys always wonder if I make money from this. I'm just trying to let you know I, in fact, do not. And I'm not putting that PayPal button there so that you guys will give me money. Like, well, I mean, I guess it is. But somebody asked me to put it there, so... I said why not. If it was requested, then I'll do it. Somebody asked me to put the Discord there, they asked me to put the PayPal there too, so I did. This is literally just Chris playing Guitar Hero, so we're just gonna go ahead and just... That looks hilarious. Oh god. Would it help if I subbed to you only... I don't know, Dash, you can sub to me with 5 million accounts if you want. Go ahead. It's all arbitrary numbers, as long as you guys like it, I don't care how many accounts you sub with. What, did you miss the Fuzzy Pickler? You're about an hour and 4 minutes late. Chris humped a PlayStation for 8 minutes. So, you know, that happened. You missed kind of a lot, unfortunately. I'm sad to say. Chris is actually playing Guitar Hero, and he's really bad on it. Tony would make money if he did JoJo porn. I mean, If I dressed as Joseph Joestar and did, you know, porn, maybe. I probably wouldn't be a very good porn star. I don't think anybody would like me because I'm built like a twig. But, you know, there's that. I want to send $9.11. Dude, go for it. If you send me $9.11, I'll do another request. I'll whore myself out for $9.11. Fuck yeah, dude. Joseph is the best JoJo. Thank you, Duke. Your name is great. My lord. Yeah, he fucked a PlayStation 3. Are we done with this? Alright, yeah, we are. the fucking solo, though. I wish to send $20. Kids can't survive on 8 gumballs and then free Taco Bell. Dude, I mean... Listen, if I got any amount of money from that button being there, I would be beyond happy, to be honest. I don't know... I don't know what I would do with it. Maybe save up to buy a Sonatoo amiibo, I don't know. But I'd be more than appreciative. But like it says on there, if you're so inclined, you do it. I don't give a shit whether or not you guys do it. Like, I care because I appreciate it, and I will of course say thank you, but... Go for it if you want. If you don't, no big deal. 8 gumballs a month is good. You probably get this a lot, but I'm not too late, am I? Literally, somebody just asked that question. Not a big deal to ask. Don't be afraid to ask. Don't be afraid to talk on my streams. But, yeah, dude, the stream's been going for an hour and 6 minutes now, so you are unfortunately really late. I'm really sorry. When's the video when he pretends to be Chun-Li? That's not for a while. Film the unboxing of the amiibo? Listen, if I got enough donations to buy an amiibo, I would film myself unboxing it on camera. I would totally do that. I would totally get a Sonatoo amiibo. Is he wearing a dog tag? No, that's part of his shirt, I think. Actually, that might be a dog tag. I'm not sure. Christian's gonna host a panel, I wish. Would you still be a fan of JoJo if it was made by Chris-chan? If it was made by Chris-chan, it wouldn't really be JoJo anymore. It'd be Chris or something. Yeah, I mean, I always post all my streams, so don't worry. What if Chris moved next to you? Dude, that would be so profitable. I'd just follow him around and just film him, because it'd be fun. Am I going to be streaming his phone calls? Yeah, his phone calls aren't listed, strangely enough, so I'll have to track those down for you guys, I apologize. Tony, have you played any Dragon Quest games? I've played a couple. My favorite Dragon Quest games are actually the slime games that you can get on the DS, the slime tank ones. Those are my favorite. They're so fun. If you consider that a Dragon Quest game. Oh my god, if it was all about Joseph trying to have sex with Susie Q. My god. Yeah, Chris is like torn up, not way too small for his body shirt there is ridiculous. Let's get this over with right off the bat. The spelling... Yeah, I mean, I probably won't show... Do I like One Piece? I'm gonna pause here and talk about One Piece. Okay, I get a lot of flack for this because I talk about it on a lot of my streams because you guys ask me about One Piece. I'm going to put this to rest right now. Let's talk about One Piece for 2 seconds here. One Piece, in my opinion, this is my opinion now, is the guiltiest pleasure anime. What do I mean by that? I don't think that One Piece is very good, okay? I just don't think it's that good of an anime. But it is super enjoyable to play. Or to watch. Sorry. I was looking at Jaylene's comment, would I play Stick of Truth on stream with Dane? Maybe. Maybe that's all up to Dane. Listen, I get it. One Piece, I think, is a guilty pleasure. Because most people who I know who like One Piece can admit that it's pretty much garbage. One Piece is kind of garbage, okay? It's... Yeah, I know, I'm gonna get a lot of flack for this, people are gonna get triggered, I'm gonna get downvotes, whatever. I don't give a shit, I'm gonna talk about it, okay? It's a huge guilty pleasure anime, because I don't think it's very good, okay? It's pretty bad. And it has some bad filler. Is it super awesome to watch sometimes? Yeah, like when Luffy's like doing fourth gear and he like does something. Yeah, I mean, it's kind of fun. I get it. But like, it's bad. Like, the drawing is kind of bad. The superpowers aren't that cool, okay? To be honest, I thought My Hero Academia had better superpowers. I'm talking about the anime. I heard the manga is like way worse, but I haven't read it. A lot of people can admit that it's pretty much garbage. The body types are bad, but people are like, oh, that's the art style, bro, get used to it. I'm like, it just, like, it looks bad. I've heard that the fights in the manga are so poorly, like, drawn that you can't tell what's going on, which is a huge issue, in my opinion. Because, let me tell you, Berserk, there's a lot going on there. There's a lot going on there, okay? But, you can tell what's going on. Okay, so don't tell me that it's just the art style. Fuck you, alright? Seriously, though. This is all my opinion. And it's just not that good. I'm just gonna tell you. I just don't think it's that good. And one thing that I hate, and this is in a lot of Funimation, is that the reusing of footage in One Piece... Of course I like Berserk. Of course. Berserk is fucking great. New Berserk is... but... but the reusing of footage in Funimation... Is My Hero Academia worth seeing? Yeah, it is, in my opinion. I think it's worth seeing. It's kind of weird because you might be watching it for like a few episodes and be like, eh, it's not that good. But then you'll have an urge to watch it again, and you'll thank yourself for doing that, because the characters are really good. But and the ending to season one of My Hero Academia I thought was really good, so you should check it out. So, God, what was I saying? The reusing of footage in fucking One Piece is crazy, dude. And I get it. They gotta keep up with the manga, and the anime goes too fast or whatever. I fucking get that. But it's so horrible. You will be watching the same footage. Like, they'll walk into a room, touch the wall, and then they'll walk into the next room, and they'll do a flashback to them touching the wall, and they're like, oh, holy shit, we just touching the wall. Like, they don't talk like that, but, you know, whatever. Luffy's like, I gotta kick it into fourth gear. Well, let me do a fucking backflash to when I kicked it into fourth gear yesterday. It's just... My lord. I can't take it. One Piece is a guilty pleasure, though, because when you're watching it, you're like, yeah, I'm really into this, and this is super cool. But, like... You know, I don't think it's that good at the end of the day. Fourth gear, Metal Gear, you know? Whatever the fuck he calls it. Fourth gear, second gear, third gear. I don't know what the fuck he calls it at this point. I watched about, 400 episodes of One Piece. A fuckload of One Piece, okay? God, you need to be the new voice actor for Luffy. Yeah. And Luffy's voice is fine, I guess, but it's really grating when you first hear it. But you get used to it real quick. My lord. First of all, how dare you, Tony? Wall touching is my kink. Dude, kink shaming is my kink. Does One Piece have worse art than Sonichu, in my opinion? I don't think the art in One Piece is that good, and people just say, it's the art style. It's, you know, you don't understand it. And I'm like, you know, it's just not that good. I get it, that's the art style, but it's just not that great. So I'm gonna go ahead and continue this. That's my rant on One Piece. I'm not gonna talk about One Piece ever again. I might talk about it again, but I'm not gonna... If you guys ask, I'm not gonna talk about it. It's just,
There are no...
Ugh, my god. JoJo is better. Just watch JoJo. JoJo's Bizarre Adventure is always good all the time. It just is. Just do it. You want an anime entirely voiced in English? Watch season 2 of JoJo, first of all. Because that's got a lot of English. Or just watch any anime from the 90s that had a dub. My lord.
The customer number.
Have you played Dragon Age? If not, I did. I played Dragon Age Origins when it first came out, and I loved it. But, like, going back to it now, it's kind of clunky, and I don't really enjoy it now, because it's just... It hasn't aged well at all. It just hasn't aged well at all.
I think.
Oh my god, the amount of yaoi... Okay, when I went to the yaoi booth at Kineticon... All the JoJo comics, except for one, was of Joseph and Caesar. There was one that was like, Geo, and that was it. Do an anime dissection stream. That would be kind of neat, but I guess I don't consider myself like a pro anime historian, you know? Do people write letters to Chris Chan? Yeah, they do. People mailed him letters that they addressed to PewDiePie, but then sent it to Chris. Just to, like, piss him off. That was kind of amusing, I guess. That was a little bit of a ween thing to do, but it was kind of neat.
And yes, it is true. I have called myself a troll because I'm trolling my trolls back. So, in a sense, I am a troll.
Dissecting anime characters? I don't consider myself a pro anime guy. I mean, I'm a weeb. I'm a total weeb, don't get me wrong. But, like, I love anime. I've watched a lot of anime. But it's so varied. I would love to have a discussion on anime with you guys, if you like. But I don't think I could do a dissection and have it be perfect. I don't think I'm that good to do that. But I'd love to have a discussion about anime. I've seen a lot of it. That's the thing. A lot of people are like, how could you have not seen this anime? And I'm like, there's a million of it. Do I read manga? I only read certain manga for things I really like. Like, I've read Berserk, because how could I not? Berserk is fantastic. So I've read Berserk. I've read some other ones. I've read Overlord. Overlord's really good.
I will personally not judge.
Tell me a time and I'll try to make it. I don't know. I could think about it if you guys really want me to. I prefer anime to manga, to be honest. I'm not a big reader. You're an anime fan. Unsub. I don't like Photo Kano. That's why Dash is upset. Cory in the House is my favorite anime. Dude, Cory in the House needed to have at least 7 more seasons. What's my favorite school / slice of life anime? Could you consider Is This a Zombie a slice of life anime? Does that count? Is This a Zombie is a fantastic anime if you guys haven't seen it. Alright guys, hello B-Roy. Sorry, I gotta get back to Chris Chan. We could totally have an anime discussion if you guys would like to. Oh my lord, fucking Chris Chan. Right? Only someone in the closet would assert that they're so hard. Like, they're so hard. That they're, Jesus fuck. That they're so, straight. Oh! Okay, we're actually gonna stop it here, guys. Okay, so. Alright, guys. Here's how this is gonna work. If you go to my Facebook right now, the Corrupted Gaming Show Facebook page, and you send me your fan art right now in a message to the page, I will show that fan art on the stream right now. If this is at the end of Chris Chan streams, I'm going to be showing art from you guys. If you guys send me a message on Facebook, on my Facebook page right now, Don't put it in the viewer posts. Private message it to me. I will open that up in like an Imgur link or like on your DeviantArt, and I will show the art, because there's no way that I could track all of your art down and then show it. Plus, I don't know who. What if you don't have a Facebook? You can also put it on the Steam group, okay? So. You can also put it on the Steam group if you want. If you don't have Steam, if you're not on the Steam group and you're not in the Facebook group, there's really not much I can do for you guys. If you send it to me right this moment, I will start showing it. So, if that's the only way that I can be fair with this and not just be collecting art on my own is for you guys to send it to me. So please send it to me right now. Somebody already sent one. They are prepared. There we go. There you go. We got one. Put all of your art in an Imgur album. If you do it one at a time, then that's a little difficult for me. I'll try to keep up, but please try to put that in an album. It makes it a little easier. Just for me to do this. Because if I don't, then I have to copy and paste a bunch of windows and tabs, and I really want to be able to show as much as I can. So, everybody, up, there we go, we got more coming in right now. Good stuff, guys. I will show as much as you like. Just go ahead, copy and paste. I'm not looking at the comments right now, guys. I apologize. I'm just trying to... Chat's meme magic, chat with meme magic that's half done. It's okay if your stuff is half done, if you want me to show it. I won't show it more than once on a stream. Like, I'm not going to show the same picture 20,000 times, by the way. Just letting you guys know. Hang on, I'm joining the Steam group. Google, do something weird. This is really nice. What do you mean? What do you mean, Romina? I'm sorry, I'm trying to catch up with the chat, too, while I wait for you guys to send more things. I'm gonna wait a couple minutes. I'm gonna wait another 4 or 5 minutes, I guess. Three, four, 5 minutes, couple. Do you think you can draw better than Chris, Tony? I'm an awful artist, but even I think I could draw better than him. I'm really good at looking at stuff and then recreating it on paper. And not really good, I'm tolerable at it, I suppose. But I'm nothing fantastic, really. So I'm opening up Steam right now to see if you guys have sent anything. I have sent you art on the Facebook group. No one's even talking anyways. Good, 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 good. Everybody seems to be... Yeah, nobody's really talking in the chat. They're all desperately trying to send art, I suppose. Yeah, people always do such fantastic artwork on my streams. Thank you, guys. I got more comments coming in. To be fair to everybody, I'm not... If I, like, call time and I'm like, this is it, we're done with the art for now, I'm not gonna, you know... I'm not gonna show more. Because I can't play favorites, I can't give special treatments. Yeah, somebody did post an album that I will show. Because Patrick makes bajillion arts, and he sent this early, actually, because he knew that I was going to be doing this. So... That's good. I can show these, because he... posted these early, knowing that I would be showing art. Good, good, good. My art is good. Awesome. Me oh my. Me oh my. Okay, let's see what else is there. I think I'm gonna call time, guys. We're calling time. Yeah, I've always wanted to show art on my streams. We're calling time, I think. Got another one in just now. Got another one in. Cool. 3, 2, 1, pencils down, guys. It is time. It is time to show this fucking art, guys. Alright, let's go ahead and close that. I'm just gonna... Just so you know, mine is the... Yeah, I mean, when I show it, you guys can go ahead and just shout out that this was mine. I'm just in no particular order here. There we go. Here's one. They actually drew a really good picture of me. That's really good, actually. Oh, that's nice. You drew Dane with hair. A lot of people don't know whether or not to draw Dane with hair. Putting Dane with hair is probably for the best. You guys always draw my logo, which is cool. Dirty rats. Tony's heart level. Why is my heart level so low? Why is Dane so high? What the fuck? That's like the opposite. not to insult Dane. But Dane's heart level's always low. As was mine. Microsoft Paint. Oh my god. Tony, will you ever do just a separate stream of showing art? Yeah, if I got enough of it. I think what I would do is... Here's what I'd do. I would do a stream where I just show art and announce it ahead of time on the Facebook page, on the Discord, on the Steam group, and everybody would be able to see it. Let me just check to make sure there's not any stragglers left. Alright, cool. I've got everything so far. Tony, I need to know, what is your favorite season of JoJo? My favorite season of JoJo is Battle Tendency. Thank you, Irish Cream. I like Battle Tendency the most. Joseph Joestar is my favorite of the Joestars. By far, the best, in my opinion. Okay, guys. So this is really good. JoJo's fuck buddy. That's great. Dane doesn't have a shirt, I guess. Quick. Love. Is that a lunchbox? I think so. You guys always draw me with a Gengar, too, which is adorable. I love it. Alright, let's show another one. Actually, we're gonna show Patrick's last, because he's got a huge-ass portrait of them. Here's another portrait. This is more JoJo fan art. This guy took my idea for one of the best stands. Gengar is a dick. Yeah, I noticed. Oh my lord. This guy took my idea for a stand that makes people poop themselves. I thought that was funny.
Let's see you try fighting with crap in your pants.
That's totally something I would say, and that's totally a pose I would do. That's lovely. And this is Dane. His stand is called the Wonderful One Nut, because Dane only has one testicle. Time to bust a nut. Oh my god. He's gotta love- and he drew Dane with hair too. You guys always draw Dane with short hair, and you guys always draw me with my hair like that. That's great. You guys are always really accurate with your art too. This is mine. Thank you for this. Your art is all great. My lord. These streams remind me of a cult followings. Yeah, dude. My streams are basically cults at this point. Hurry, Shitaru! I want to look back at JoJo now. Oh no! Oh no! Fucking JoJo fan art's always my favorite. He even drew me! He even drew me doing Joseph's poses and Caesar's poses. That's fucking fantastic. I love it. I fucking love being drawn in JoJo stuff. That's great. Please, draw me as Joseph, draw me as Jotaro. Do it. I fucking love JoJo fan art. That always makes me happy.
The power of both our stands will take you down. You won't stand a chance! Oh!
Oh my god, I think that was all of them, yeah. That's great. That's great shit. Here's another one. Here is, in fact, another one. What is Facebook? This one I like because it has the Brazzers on it. It even has the same, it's got my logo on it. It's got the same sort of outline that I did. Wow, they copied it, like, to the letter. Almost to the letter. They almost had it perfect. You're missing a one little filter, and you would have had everything perfect here to be exactly what I did on my background here.
With Tony and Dane.
Son of two for life. It looks just like me, too. That's great. I mean, I don't have a mustache. I always have a mustache, too. I used to only have a beard, but I looked weird after a while, and I was like, I don't like the way I looked. So I have a mustache. But it's good. I like it a lot. I like that I'm a twig and Dane is not. Dane's got brown hair, which he does. I want that shirt. Yeah, I was thinking of making t-shirts with Simone's face on them, if you guys would like them. I'm working on getting t-shirts made, but I need an artist to make me designs. So, if any of you would like to make designs, go ahead and just let me know. But, I was thinking of doing a Simone t-shirt, really. So, this is all lovely. I love all the art that I get. This video is sponsored by Brazzers. Bye, people who are leaving the stream. The logo is traced, actually. Oh, that's interesting. It's very close. Here we go. This is, I think, was a personification of the chat. Yeah, this is a personification someone did of my chat. I'm pretty sure that's what this is, and it's meme magic. We always talk about meme magic. Really, it's weeb magic, if you want me to be quite honest. But, alright. I like it a lot. It reminds me of Homestuck, which I don't like, but I like the art style. It's cute. They said it wasn't finished. I would love to see a colored version. I make the best stick figures for only $100,000. Oh my lord. I would legit buy that confused Tony Dane t-shirt if I had the monies. Yeah, I'm sorry that the shirts are kind of expensive. There's only like one shirt you can buy with me and Dane on it, but that's kind of what Redbubble does. I can't really change the price on them. So I'm really sorry, guys. Oh my god. He drew Chris with like... He's wearing a Corrupted Gaming Show medallion. That's hilarious. He's purple like a Gengar. He's got the Gengar hair. That's fucking great, dude. He's got like demon eyes. That is fucking lovely. How did you find out about Sonichu? I've been asked that question a lot, and I honestly don't know at this point. I'm so dank. You want a tank top of your logo? You can get one of those. You can get my logo on a tank top. I'm not kidding. You can buy shirts that have my logo on them. I'm fairly certain I have those for sale. Let me just double check that to make sure that you guys can... Oh, I don't have my logo on t-shirts yet. I apologize, guys. Yeah. Don't worry, Jaylene. You can get my logo on a t-shirt. I forgot to put my logo up there. But it'll be ready soon. Oh my god, the amount of stuff you guys do with... Like I mentioned, I like Gengar, and you guys always do Gengar stuff. And here we have Chris versus Jotaro. You missed... Jotaro has two things on his hat, but I mean, I guess you took artistic liberties. I'm not gonna Do I refer to Chris as a woman, or do you think he's faking? I think he's kind of faking, to be honest. I refer to him as just Chris, to be honest. Are there any Dane cosplays available? There are not, in fact. Oh my lord. This is some dank stick figures. I'm sorry if I'm not reading your comments, guys, because I'm looking at the art. That one's mine. Oh my god. I bet you thought I wasn't going to show this one. Chris has got an erection here. Oh my god. You guys thought I wasn't going to show all that. Alright, and here we have Patrick. Now, Patrick Memphis is a viewer of my show, and he does a lot of fan art all the time. He's got a lot of fan art. He's a regular viewer, and he's got some great art. He's got a very unique style, and I know I'm not trying to play favorites, really, but he's done the most art out of anybody, and he really goes above and beyond. So everybody, if you could, like, check him out. He's a great guy. He's a great guy. He does a lot of art. He makes a lot of art that is related to my, like, Fallout streams. This is old Schlongfellow, this guy right here. He's my follower in Fallout 4 in my Fallout streams. So that's what he's here. Special DJ guest, Billy Mays. Their album is Atomic Firebars. Garbage Day featuring Dat Boy Lucio. Yeah, it's just this guy just like does art of memes from my streams. Oh my god. Here's another one. Romina, as you guys can see in the chat, Romina's a regular visitor on my streams. This is what her avatar is on YouTube, if you guys didn't know. And he drew this picture for her. It's her as Marty McFly, with me as Doc. And my Gengar, and Chris is here too, and Romina's just memeing around here.
And you know he's mean because he frowns a lot. Ruckersville 69. I'm gonna punch your larts out, Romina McFly. No Romina ever, no Del Torre ever amounted to anything in this town, in the entirety of Hill Valley, Romina. What makes you think that you can?
And if you want to go back in time inside my DeLorean, you got to go up to 69 miles per hour exactly. And this guy's got a lot of art. He drew JoJo's Gangster Adventure. He drew Joseph, but he drew him with blue hair. He drew Cutie Boy Dio, and we got Big Daddy Tyrone. Joseph has brown hair. It's Jonathan who has blue hair, but I do like that he drew Joseph as a gangster. Oh my god. Bye, Weird Dino. It's nice to have you here. Oh my lord. He drew some album covers. Here is a picture that he drew of a bunch of girls fawning over a Dane doll, and they're all speaking different languages. He drew this in response to another picture he drew of me. He felt like Dane didn't get enough love, which is ironic because Dane is the most loved person on my channel, and like 2% of people like me and 98% of people like him. So, you know. Not to be upset there. I'm just joshing. But this is really good. His art style is really interesting. This is your favorite? I like... Yeah, Irish Cream likes this one a lot because it's got different languages on it. And Irish Cream likes different languages. Oh my god. Let's see. It's Dat Boy Chris Chan. Dat Boy Chris Chan. Here we go. I don't know what she's saying here because it's in French. I think she's saying something about how she loves Tony and Dane. I don't know. Dane gets da babes. He drew a cute grill. He drew a wizard. He drew the potion seller. Give you all my strongest potions if you can behave. I like this. This is some good shit. This is great. Okay, for those of you who don't know the backstory on this is me in Fallout 4 in power armor. He thinks I'm Italian, but I'm Portuguese, and when I corrected him, he added a Portuguese flag, but kept the Italian Campbell's chicken noodle soup flag. Oh my god. So, in my Fallout 4 stream, I turned the difficulty up to high, and there was a Myrlurk, a legendary, that was fighting me, and it was about to one-shot me. When a caravan guard out of nowhere came up and smacked the Myrlurk in the face, saving me, allowing me to shoot it and kill it. And we made a meme about this caravan guard number 35 coming and just like joining me on my crusade. It was fucking great. It was fucking great. It says, it is for Tony and Dane with love from France. Oh, that's nice. So there's me in my power armor. It shoots calzones out of my laser rifle. And I have spaghetti all over it, and pizza, and bring on the Papa John's. This one is probably one of my favorites, just because the caravan guard is ridiculous. Oh my god. This is the one, he drew the picture of Dane with all the girls, because I drew this one with the selfie stick, and Dane was unimpressed. So he felt like that was rude to Dane, so he drew that one for Dane. So here's me, I'm a Casanova. I'm with a hippie chick and then a chick wearing a vault suit, which I think is pretty fitting. Oh my god. He speaks Spanish. There's another one, she's holding a Tony doll. He always draws me with this mustache, calls it the daddy stash. And he thinks I'm Italian. I am quite Portuguese. Mad Tony, this was one of the first ones he did, where I'm with my Gengar and Mad Max, because this was at the start of my Fallout stream, I think on episode 1, which is really great. And he did concept art for my character in Fallout 4. His name is Orgasmo.
Where are my human slaves? EBB, you want some fuck?
That's something I say in my Fallout streams a lot. So, there's that. This is concept art for it. Which is weird, because my character in Fallout 4 looks like Waluigi's cousin, but... here we go. This is concept art of me and Dane. I think they're both pretty fitting and unique. I don't have my mustache here, because he didn't know what I looked like. So he didn't know I had a mustache at this point.
Well, your stash makes you look like daddy, daddy.
Why, thank you, Jaylene. Oh my god, you sure you're not from Venus, Tony? Wink. Oh my goodly goodness. He drew my dog Lucky in power armor. The doggo's into brotherhood, because I'm gonna join the Brotherhood of Steel. So he drew my doggo Lucky in power armor. He drew a lot of stuff. This is me and Dane as genderbendered. Tammy and Daniela. This is me with my cutie patootie Gengar and Blaziken over there. How long ago did the stream start? About an hour and 40 minutes. Here's regular me. This is funny. He drew me with the goggles and hat that my character wears in Fallout 4. Which is kind of cool. I have my character wear a brown hat and goggles like this in my Fallout 4 stream. Yeah, Lucky's there. With Gengar and, of course, Blaziken. You guys always draw us with the Pokemon we like. And this is... He drew Crystal. He drew Crystal Weston Chandler. And she becomes a wizard and then starts... And Chris is telling her not to hang out with those trolls, Tony and Dane. And she starts hanging out with us and we become wizard buddies somehow. He drew concept art. These are people from my chat. These are people... Yeah, there's a lot of these. Trying to draw Lucky with a stando. Please do. But, you drew another picture. It's on the Steam page. I'm not going to be able to show it. I'm sorry, the cutoff date. I can't play favorites. I'll do it just this once, but if you guys are drawing pictures during these, I can't be, like, bringing up too many. It's gotta be right when I say to go. I can't be playing favorites, I can't give special treatment, but I'll do it just this once because it's the first art stream and we need more. And that is oral sex. That is a standu. I think it's Chris's stand, I cannot tell. But let me get back to Patrick's stuff. That was fucking funny though. I'm gonna get a fucking nudity strike. Jesus fuck, dude. Alright, so... this is concept art. This is Father Sovniak. He's a guy... Chris Sovniak is a guy who does a lot of theory crafting on my channel. He's a very nice guy. These are people from my chat. This is Romina, of course, the potion seller, the dankest knight. This is Irish Cream, being all kawaii. And this is, oh god, orange on red, or pink on red. Santana, that's Santana the soldier. Oh my lord, it's Star Platinum. Oh my god, who are those YouTubers? Yeah, these are all people who are like on my streams, who are regularly on my streams. There's B-Roy, sorry, that's B-Roy right there. She's the Orgasmo scientist, the intellectual of the group. He based all of these pictures off of people's profile pictures, by the way, in case you're wondering. That's how deep this shit goes. This is me and Dane, genderbendered again. This is Ivy. He drew Ivy. This is one of my favorites, is Dane. It's Patrick.
Who you calling Pinhead?
Yeah, I am honored. I'm honored that anybody would do any Fan art of me. I love it. This is, he drew that one girl with the doll of me. And, he drew Dane with a girl, too. He drew Dane first.
Garbage day! Memes. Dane, just look at Sonichu's arm. Oh god, he looks like spaghetti.
Why do we have to read this? Want to go to Hot Topic? Oh my god, quotes from my videos. He drew the jerky.
With these upgrades, they'll never stand a chance, that solicitor. You're under arrest for romantic partnership with a boyfriend-free girl. Such crime will be punishable by 69 years in Virginia law prison.
My lord. Who knew going to Tony's stream would make me be in art? I feel so special. Yeah, dude. Everybody should feel special. He draws a lot of pictures of people from the chat. He drew Chris Chan in like a... He drew him in Fallout 4. And sort of... I think this was when I did my Fallout 4 stream where I had to battle a bunch of gangsters. And after that episode, he drew Chris as like a gang boss. He even drew him with the Tommy gun. Alright, let's whack him, boys. Listen, Doc, you know I can't run the family business without my sweet... I love the butt in his chin. Without my sweetheart, it's a big part of my love quest. My god. Are we just... Yeah, just the ones that were sent in. I'm not going through all of them. Patrick's got a lot of it. This is JoJo with Stand. With a stando. It's weird. I don't think he knows all of JoJo. So he just knows I like Joseph. So he draws Joseph with the scarf, but with Jonathan's hair, which makes me laugh. It's adorable, really. The maximum stando of the future. He likes Mad Max, I'm assuming. Here is a scenario where Chris... This is a perfect girl for him, but because she's black, he won't go out with her. Which is a thing I think Dane or I said at one point. Just because she's a niggo. And he drew Ebony Darkness Dementia Raven Way. And she's, you know, sticking it to the preps. The cult of Tony is very strong. You guys are kind of like a cult, but I love it. Oh my god, these are great. The Corrupted Gaming Show. I think that's Ebony Darkness Dementia Raven Way. That's Chris Chan. That's me. That's Dane with a hot dog. I think Dane likes hot dogs. And there's Gengar. That's great. He drew me in the Mad Max armor, too. There we go. There we go. Mustaches. Mustaches never change. Yeah, he added the Portuguese flag on the other time he drew this. So my armor has pizza in the back. My laser gun shoots calzones, and there's spaghetti everywhere. Oh, my lord.
Niggo, that's oppressive.
I love stands. I love stands and JoJo's, if you guys do art of that. And that's all the art I'm going to be showing on the streams for tonight, guys. Those are all the ones that have been shown in. So thank you guys for coming on this Chris Chan stream. And I will see you guys next week on the next Chris Chan stream and throughout the week as I stream more. So see you guys next time. Bye.